Hello friends, today I will show how to activate Windows without product key. So let's begin. Open a web browser and search product key of your Windows. Copy the product key, then open CMD in administrative mode and type this command: slmgr /ipk product key. slmgr /skms/kms8.msguides.com. slmgr /ato. Your Windows is now activated.